right, darling.
You look very twinkly.
Thank you.
Now, you were on the bus.
Yes.
Right, the infamous EastEnders bus.
That's right, all the way from Walford.
How was it? I thought you were being the conductor, but apparently not.
No, they asked me to play the old Reg Varney part. But it was interesting, because we all met up for drinks earlier on, thinking, you know, a bit of camaraderie, and then we were going to jump in, like, cabs or limos, whatever we do. And then we stepped out of the pub, and it was a big double-decker bus with Walford on the front. And we kind of looked at it and went, has anyone got an Oyster card? And it kind of threw us a bit. And it was great. We was only on it for 10 minutes, but we kind of wished we were on it longer.
Was anyone singing? Or who was being rattled?
Oh, you know, probably Jesse. All of a sudden, I turned into Cliff Richard. Summer holiday all the way around. But it was great fun.
Yeah.
Good fun.
And obviously, Enders is up for the big award. Jesse's also up for an award. Mm-hmm. What do you think of your chances against Corrie for Enders?
I think Corrie will get it. I think they deserve it, though, if I'm being really honest. I think they've been wonderful. Great writing, there's some wonderful actors. I know a lot of them. And the recent storyline has had the whole country talking. I've been riveted to it as much as, you know, the other actors in EastEnders. So I think they deserve it.
So did you watch the Goodbye Hayley episode? Did you cry?
Not in front of the wife. but I think it's wonderful when a TV show, like, whether it's EastEnders, Corrie or Emmerdale, can, you know, embrace the nation with a storyline, and they did it so well.
All right, well, still good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
Don't write it off yet. You don't know what's going to happen. All right, see you later.